Second day of competition, the Axiata Cup is alive and well here in the Britama Arena in Jakarta. It has been three sessions of great excitement, and there is the group standing at the moment. Malaysia, after another 3-1 victory, stand at the top, but of course they have played one extra matchup. Indonesia also the same, and the big matchup will be in just a couple of moments. The European All-Stars there in third place with Thailand. They are going to match up in just a couple of moments. We'll be watching it on our courts here, and well, it really will be very exciting. Thailand are expected to be victorious, but with the introduction of both the teams now here, you can see the matchups are going to be very, very interesting indeed. Levedez, the five-time champion of France, Brice Levedez, 28 years old now, I think, against Tanongsak, who has made a big, big impression in the world of badminton. Well, that will be the men's singles and the women's singles. Ratchanok, of course, against Kirsty Gilmore. Well, that will be a big, big ask for Gilmore. We'll see if the All-Stars from Europe can actually make that one all at that stage. It would be very, very impressive, because then we've got the Soviets against the Thai pair, and then it could all come down to the last doubles. The expectation is it will be a very tight affair. 3-1, 2-all could easily be the result. We don't expect a 4-0. We're going to get the teams in just a couple of moments, and there you can see the scene. We've got two courts here inside the Britama Arena, and the excitement there is definitely building the colour, and certainly you can watch the Axiata Cup on a very, very great number of platforms. We've not just got the TV, we've also got there the live streaming on CelcomEscape.com. I hope you can there watch a whole bunch of exclusive footages, behind the scenes action, pre-match interviews, post-match interviews, highlights, and of course all the action from yesterday. It will be a great archive to watch. That is CelcomEscape.com. Hope you can go in there, and also Facebook is covering the Axiata Cup. I hope you can log on to that one as well. So many ways in which you can watch us here. Twitter as well, twitter.com, Axiata Cup. It's a must-see. Wherever you are, you don't have to be sitting in front of a television. Instagram as well, we'll be covering instagram.com, Axiata Cup. You know how you can get access to see not just the pictures, but also the facts and figures, all the background stories and so on. It's something really, really special. Here's Brice Levedez. He will be really, really and up now, against it here.
Please welcome
Europe All-Stars. Thailand! Had a great time against the Philippines, but they are going to be definitely tested here with this very, very talented Thailand team.
Suddenly,
here they come right now for Thailand. Sutket rather, and Sarah Lee. Tong Kam. They were tested there, Sarah Lee.
Sutket, Prabakamon.
Seventh ranked in the world. And they will be up in the last pairing. And Wang Kwapech, Nipitpon. 15th ranked in the world with his partner Manipong Dongjin. And we will see in a while. That's Manipong, in fact. Nipitpon walking in front. One of the great stars, the emerging stars of this particular decade, Ratchanok Intanon, has been superb. And, well, she's really going to be testing Kirsty Gilmore, that's for sure. Tanongsak SENSOMBOONSUK is the last to come. There is Ratchanok. She was a little bit off colour yesterday, we thought, but, well, today is a new day. And, of course, as the tournament gets closer, tighter, harder, then the cream will certainly come to the crops. The experience will begin to tell. Let's see whether Thailand, on the left of screen, can actually keep up their good form, their perfect form at the moment. Both teams on screen have been undefeated in their matches so far. 4 points in four matches.
First match.
And certainly this Singapore. Particular result will definitely have a great impact as to whether the Europe All-Stars Antonio can actually achieve Benjamin their ambition of getting to the finals, semi-finals and finals in Kuala Lumpur later on. It's my great pleasure to bring in now Pak Toto, who has a huge experience not only in this part of the world, in Indonesia in particular, but around the world as well. You've been a few places in the States and so on, and you know your badminton, Toto. It's wonderful to be with you once again.
The Olympic Games in Atlanta or in the Sydney or even in Barcelona when the first time the badminton was introduced as an Olympic sport, 1992. Now the prize money has been outrageous in my opinion, but again, that's the reward for a player. So you can be a professional, you be a good player, you continue to live and play the game that you love.
It's an interesting point you make, because I know that the European teams, and Brice in particular here in shot, they are very well motivated by the dollars here just before the festive season, 24th in the world rankings, and that's a lot of career wins over losses there. And this season, it's well, he's certainly in the profit side of the wins. His experience in France, and of course the French team getting stronger and stronger. There's the interest in badminton is quite significant there. And I have to say that it's not a foregone conclusion. This Tanongsak will possibly, but as you can see, his left-handed figure here in shot, 27th in the world ranking, 160 over 125. And then not quite so good in the season. But I tell you, looking at his performances to date, he has been very, very impressive. In fact, it goes right back to 2008, where he won one of the International Series championships. He also, well, in fact, he won that twice, 2 years in a row. And then in the Universiad Games in 2013, he was the winner against Gao Huan, who has been touted as one of the top players to come out of China as well. And he also beat Rumbaka, of course, the Indonesian, in the Southeast Asian Games. It was a big shock, I have to say, in Myanmar last December. It was a tremendous achievement, that. Tanongsak has got fantastic potential. So let's just see whether or not the European All-Stars can continue their great start.
Ready to play?
And if they can even keep two and give two away here, I think they'll be very happy.
John, you know, you mentioned about this is going to be a difficult match, and it's going to be the decider who's going to go to Kuala Lumpur, in my opinion.
I think it is.
You know?
I think it is.
And it's only the second day.
Only in the tournament.
But, you know, whoever get to come have a at least win this game, have the upper hand to be the top four
well,
in Kuala Lumpur.
Well, this is a big statement, I can tell you. He was really relaxed this morning. I saw him at the swimming pool, and well, it was it's really interesting because, you know, one of the things that I hadn't realized prior to today, in fact, he was married, is married to Thailand's Queen of the Court, Salakchit Ponsana, the sister of Boonsa, which is quite extraordinary. Gorgeous couple they make there, obviously very much in love. So it's Thailand as the wife.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Thailand as the opponent. How difficult is that going to be?
On my right, Europe All-Star, represented by
I tell you
Brice
what, right
LEVERDEZ.
Now, he knows with all his partnerships, his partners watching this, he's got to be
Thailand,
on the Europe side.
Represented
so
by
LEVERDEZ
with
his back to camera at the moment, and it looks like he is going
to
be receiving the serve, indeed he is, from Tanongsak. So here we go. It's the men's singles. First blood, easy one to Tanongsak.
Yeah, as you mentioned, one Tanongsak love. Was a very surprise winner in the Southeast Asian Games. I mean, last December in Myanmar.
That was in. Yeah, it's a good shot. Very nicely played.
And one thing about the European, they will play till the end of the last point. Therefore, they're not going to give in. They're not going. It's going to be a tough match. It's going to be good test for both players here in the early second days of the Axiata Cup.
He did really well to set it up there. Some good rally play. Set up the point and then fluffed it when it came to the big stab backhand. 3-0, Thailand. Good start. That's better. Okay, first blood then to Brice.
Service over. 1-3.
Just to remind you that our cameras there will pick up, certainly on the head camera, the number one camera, will pick up a lot of action advertising. But in the background, you can see it's all green. Now, you can see from the overhead, technology allows the advertising to be seen on the TV, but not at the court. So they're not distracted, they're not upset, just in case you were wondering.
Ooh, that's a good, quick 3 points in a row by the Frenchman. Ooh, LEVERDEZ.
Good motivation here. And of course, the interesting thing is that Bonsat Ponsana, his brother-in-law, could have been playing him.
Hey, you know what? This is probably why he's not here, isn't it?
There you go. That would have been something. Yeah, good work. That was very nice at the net. He wasn't going to give quarter there. And certainly very, very inspirational. Five in a row.
Impressive.
Yeah. Oh, that's a great shot. That is a super shot. Left-handers, forehand. It went cross-court right in perfect, perfect position. 4-5. Take the tape, but well, we keep saying it. It's not so much luck. It's played for more often than not, and certainly practiced. Yeah, difficult. Brice was tempted just to put the racket up. Just look at this.
Yeah. Oh, what a smash that was. He had a very good one, isn't it?
Definitely. I tell you, well, I had the, I suppose you'd say, the privilege of seeing him swim. He swims very, very well. Great style as well. And I tell you what, his physique. He was doing a few stretches and warm-ups in the... that's in. A few warm-ups in the pool.
Golly,
he's absolutely man-mountain in terms of muscle. He is really, really very, very impressively ribbed, and he's like a rock.
Oh, anticipated very well.
Service over, 7-6.
So we knew it was, hopefully we were going to see a tight battle. It's certainly shaping up that way at the minute.
Oh, he had a chance.
But again, it's service very over, impressive by Tanongsak. He's like a dog with a bone. Once he sees an opportunity, he really is not going to let it go. Both sides of the net at the moment. This is a lovely rally. Very nice, but that's out. That's just long. That's 8-7, I think.
Service over. 8-7.
Doing really, really well.
He was a qualifier for Olympic teams as well. Yep. So I'm sure he's got better since 2012. And he's climbed all the way to the 21st rank in the world, I would assume, yes? 27?
Yep, that's what he is. 27th rank, 28th age.
He had a chance that one. Saw an opening.
Yeah, backhand shot earlier, and he fluffed that one as well. 8-8, it's a healthy, handy start. And as Europe All-Stars coach Martin van Dormalen would say, every point is worth a dollar. That's what he's told us. So that would incentivize you, wouldn't it?
Yeah, oh, good. Very good.
Yeah, it is, because he shaped up to play it down the line. He changed his body position and closed the racket head. Nice cross court. 9-8.
He didn't have a chance to redirect the shuttlecock.
See the hesitation there. He started out going right. Difficult.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Big pressure again. It's that he's a tall, tall boy, is Tanongsak. Really can stretch. And once he comes to the net, just look at him. You can't get past him.
The quickness.
Yeah.
Once again, yes, anticipating it very well.
11-8.
Well, Levedez was doing well until the last few points where the Thai player. Tanongsak is able to penetrate as well, playing with a very fast pace.
Yep, four in a row there. It was 8-7 downs, taking the interval at 11-8 in the lead. I was just looking at his height. He's actually only, he's just under 6 feet. What, 182, something like that? Mm-hmm. Age 24, he's got a lot of potential. Very, very good.
Yeah, 24 years old, that's very...
Yeah.
Still
one,
he's still learning. He's Martin Vandermeulen.
He loves this.
Oh, absolutely. Well, I mean, he was steeped in it. He was very much heavily involved in the Dutch national team for many years. And he's on the European board, I think.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
He was one of the coaches of the former Indonesian Miao.
11-8, please.
She moved to Holland and won the silver medal.
Right.
Ah!
Really is. That's an error. That was a fight back time potentially. But, too many errors creeping in here.
Right
back
there.
On his heels for one, and then he had that for the win. Missed it.
Yeah, he had to change something to break the momentum.
12-8.
Oh, chance again.
Error.
13,
the tighter he gets, the harder it becomes. He's got to stay loose. He started out loose.
Very well.
Yeah, it was 8-7. Just look at the score now. Work it out. The difference is 6. There.
Trouble. He was late and started thinking about it.
14,
started to question.
14-8. This is a disappointment after the very positive start for Levedez. Oh. That's way wide, and it's all going pear-shaped at the moment.
15-8.
If you think about this, you know, Intana Rachanov would be a heavily favorite
sure.
for the next one. So that's 2 points already down for the Europe. So this is something that, like we mentioned, this is a very important game for both teams. Oh, finally.
Yeah. I got a little bit of luck there, but that broke up the momentum.
Nine,
that was extraordinary. 15. I mean, that was 8 points in a row he gave up. That's, well, you can't do that and hope to win the game.
Once
again,
yeah,
power. Huge power. Didn't have to look very long at
16,
it. He just
nine.
Thought, yep, he's in the center of the court. I'll get this one blasted. Just look at this. Bang.
Yeah, that is very smart. They're not allowing Valdez to just get in the game, get in the rhythm.
He's just holding that tee right in the middle of the court there.
Nine.
He's just so hard to get past. Even if he returns it 2, 3, 4 times, it's still each time gets harder and harder. 17-9. Oh, a little bit of luck going with the flow at the moment for Tanongsak. He's got an 18-9.
Sometimes, you know, I kept telling, you know, a former Indonesian players say, in this situation like this, you can't think straight. You're basically like in the dark, not knowing what to do. See, look at that one.
Long, just, yeah.
19.
So
nine.
That is 19-9 in favor of Tanongsak Sensombunso. Little relief there as he gets to double figures, but I tell you, that won't be any consolation at the moment. He's struggled from about the halfway stage. Better. And finish it off now.
Oh, and it was wide.
Missed it, and that's 20. Wow.
Could have gone both, any sides.
Absolutely. He was in great position. 10. Developed the rally beautifully, got the position to attack, and missed. 20 points to 10. That is now game point. And he picks up another beautiful forehand. The lefty does well there. It's 21-10 for the 10. Thais. They'll be very happy with that situation. Tanongsak Sensombunsuk gets a really good start against, what has been a successful European All-Star team hitherto. We'll see how we progress in a while, but that's a good start, isn't it?
For the Tanongsak, yes, it's a good start. Once again, he continued to attack, and his opponent, LEVERDEZ, is having difficulty to even completing his rally or his place. He continued to guess his which to play and stuff. So, but once again, gotta be happy for Thai boy. I'm sure Coach Martin probably continued to say, hey, just play on. Keep the shuttle in the play. Shuttle in the play. Get back into the concentration. See, that's an easy one.
So, just coming up now for the second game, and things need to change as far as the European All-Stars are concerned. Brice LEVERDEZ has put on a solid battle to start with, but made too many errors, and he's down by one game to love.
Good start.
Service over. One. Love.
Wide and wild.
Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, that is amazing. Touch the top of the tape, which makes it even
service
more special.
Over. One.
Could easily have missed it. That was great. One all. Oh, he was hesitating, but was it out?
Service over.
Oh, it was. Yeah, it is out. It was out.
Just.
My gosh. Oy. Sometimes.
Yeah, just have a look at
yes.
it.
Yes.
Let's see if we can spot this one. It's going up. Oh, are you going to leave it?
3-1.
Not by much. Close.
Well, he's done well. He picked up another point while we were watching that replay. 3-1.
It's out wide.
No, it's called good.
Good? Yeah. Can't tell from this side.
Very difficult.
Yes.
Yeah, it is difficult. And obviously the lighting has been an issue, but obviously showmanship, the entertainment side is, we've got some special views here, lots of color, lots of excitement around
over.
The court. You can't have it always. A couple of shadows as well, but yeah, it is difficult to see the lines. But the line judges have done really well here in this Axiata Cup. Hesitation at the net, you've got to be positive, although it's only coming a short distance.
Three,
you've got to be positive
four.
With the contact. 3-4. Change of pace, change of volume, and then a
very good.
Poor drop.
Yeah.
Over.
Five,
that's one of the better rally, yes, so far.
And if you didn't hear our announcements about the platforms you can go to keep your interest and enthusiasm and certainly contact with the Axiata this year, www.cellcomescape.com. Don't miss it. Exclusive footages, behind the scenes, all the action from yesterday as well, and the earlier session, post-match interviews, highlights. It's certainly the place to go to check everything out. Cellcomescape.com.
Oh, what a shot. Look at this one. Just dancing on top of the net.
Times, that's three times, two on the forehand, five, and one on the backhand. He will really, really be annoyed with himself.
Yes.
He needed that desperately. Look at him. He's there all over it. Ouch. Five all.
Sometimes that would be the easiest shot, you know.
And you don't know what that does to his mentality, missing those kind of shots. That's a great pickup. That is a brilliant pick.
Yes.
He's made up for it immediately there, because Tanongsak was all over that.
Five.
Yes, could have gone either. He could have gone to Tanongsak's point on that one. Wow. Nice play.
You get the impression we're going to be in for a three gamer here. Fabulous shot. Wow. You know, he misses those pushes at the net and he'll be annoyed with that, but that was absolutely beautiful. Perfect.
That's a patient man.
He's got that one as well. Took it early. Didn't have any room for maneuver at the net. Just watch this. He almost fouled it, but wow, that's a great shot. Beautiful work.
Indeed.
Two in a row there. 8-5. Yep.
Well in sight.
That's short. That's 9-5. Momentum
five.
Is definitely with the European All-Star, Leverdez.
Nice netting.
He's left out. That's 10-5. Wow.
10-5.
Again, he reads it well. That's a little bit short and a little unlucky, but the momentum ends. Just broken 6-10.
He needs to maintain the attacking.
It's often going that way, you know, doesn't it? Badminton is very much a momentum sport. You lose one, you can lose three or four.
Like that one.
Yes. Yeah. Again, it was pressure, pressure, pressure. Came and established his position, spread the legs, got a big, big, wide, wide base. Look there, bang, and then he keeps the pressure on. 7-10. Not going to be easy either side. They're well matched, actually. Very interesting.
Yes.
Totally different styles.
What a shot.
That's in. That's a great shot. 8-10. Just going to try to see what the head-to-heads here are, Toto, and see if I can find it.
They played before, yeah?
I'm not sure. I'm going to go and check the website.
Hey, what would you do without the website?
Well, that gives me the cue. If you want a good website, cellcomescape.com for the Axiata. All the information, all the background, and a lot of fun stuff in there as well.
Well, this is shaping up to be a fantastic second game.
8-10.
8-10, please.
Oh, was that out? Just crept wide.
Yes.
It looked to be a super shot, but of course he was going right all the time. That's difficult for the left-hander, watch. Yeah, very difficult, just wide. 11-8, they go to the break. It's really a very impressive match. I think, well, I will be able to tell you in just a couple of moments whether or not they have played before, but they're certainly getting used to each other's style. That's the point that I'm trying to search out here.
Well, right now, Bryce or Lebedez is not playing the same way as he was playing in the first game. And especially that the way he plays, the way he's confident, so.
Caught one, 20 seconds.
Brice, they say in French. Fabrice. Lebedez, yeah.
Brice. That's a nice.
It looks like Bryce.
Yes, that's nice. Yeah. Sound Brice.
11-8, play.
The win, you know.
Yeah.
What a shot. What a shot it was.
12-8.
He got up there very high, just dropped in front of him.
Right, you want to know my research and findings? They've never played before.
Oh, okay, so this is the first time.
13-8.
Interesting, Tanongsak is here on the BWF website, is actually ranked outside
14,
Lebedez. It's,
well, right now, Lebedez is playing marvelous.
Good dummy, I like that.
Slip.
I tell you, he's a fit boy, he's Bruce.
Fantastic.
Yeah, super disappointed with that, but what a rally. Fantastic
nine,
rally.
14.
Tanongsak had to play almost perfectly to win that point.
Yeah, well, he certainly did there, finishing off with a net touch with the shuttle there. Just trickles over, 9-14, but it's shaping up into a really good match. I wouldn't be at all surprised to see it go to three. No return from that one. Great work to Tanongsak. Yeah.
You know, I remember
it's honest to goodness badminton at its best, isn't it? Really, really.
I think, you know, I remember he was playing last year. He was more arrogant ways to play, but now he's completely straight. Tanongsak. Yeah.
Oh, he left it and it was in.
11,
that's an ouch
14.
Moment because that was a really, really good position he was in. 14 at that time.
Yes,
11.
Eight. So 3 points in a row.
Yep.
Keep the pressure. Yeah.
That's better.
Yes.
It was a really determined, very athletic
15, 11.
Smash. Followed it up. That's always what you've got to do. You don't expect it to win in one hit. You're forcing the error here. There's the one. Good pickup then. Coming in and making it this time. He missed a couple of those before. The follow-up shot.
Oh,
that's a lovely
shot. Yes.
Drop. It was half a drop, wasn't it?
Yeah. 16, now he's changing
11.
Direction.
Yeah, there was a lovely weight on that. It died.
Mm.
And died as well with a little bit of help from Tanongsak.
12-16.
This is developing into a real battle. Do you know, I get the impression that Tanongsak needs to get it out of the way in two.
Why?
Well, I just get the impression Levedez, they've not played each other before, but I think he's getting the drift of his strengths. Yeah, I think he's a very good thinker about the strategies. And that's short though.
Well, this is why he needs to continue
13,
to press.
16.
Yeah, maintaining the distance, maintaining
the gap.
He
looks as if he's
thinking
about it. That's the thing, he's trying different things. 13-16. You'd think that I was supporting Europe, wouldn't you?
Oh,
ooh, wild thing.
Yeah, he was standing the wrong foot.
service over. Really 17-30.
Just hit that one.
He's not calling for the mop, so obviously it wasn't a question of sweat on the floor. It's certainly a dramatic setting here in Jakarta at the Britama Arena.
Not else white, nope.
Got away with it once, but oh my goodness. Gee.
Service over. What's
so smart of
14-17.
How exact was he? Waited a few, you know, a slight delay.
Millisecond. Brice
nice
was
play.
Defending well, wasn't he?
He was.
Yeah.
And he
18,
forced that
14.
Error.
That's going to bring more confidence to LEVERDEZ.
18-14. He's got a little bit of support here. There's not a huge crowd like we had with the school kids this afternoon, but very interested parties here. Oh, and again, he's just up to it because of the defense.
Well, last time what happened, LEVERDEZ lost in that exchange, quick exchange.
He did, but like I said, he is a quick learner.
Well, you're probably right about asking for third games, and LEVERDEZ is playing very well now.
19-40, goes for the long serve, and that is a good one because he forces the error again. Little bit of surprise. You see, he does. He's trying to work out how to get around this confident Tanongsak. 20-14 means game point here. Is he going to play it short?
No,
he's giving it up.
He's giving it up.
Oh, yo, yo. 21-14. Cannot believe that. Tanongsak gives away that second game point there and decides, okay, let's concentrate on the third. He might not get a chance. This is fascinating. We hoped it was going to be close. It's really living up to expectations. Brice LEVERDEZ has managed to take the second game, which puts all the pressure now back on Tanongsak because Thailand are expecting to win this easily.
Well, you think so, but
I'm talking about the whole match.
The whole match, yeah.
Not just the individual.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But it is something impressive once again. LEVERDEZ is showing that he came back from playing, I have to say it, horrible in the second part of his
He went through a pretty tough old time where he was just a little bit too enthusiastic. He didn't deliver on his opportunities, let's put it that way. But hey, listen, we are looking at now a really interesting battle. Because if Europe take this men's singles,
it's huge.
It is big. Because they could even end up 3-1. I mean, we know that Ivanov and Sozanov, the Russian duo,
they can play out of their mind.
They can play really strong. Gilmore.
As well. Let's wait for this.
Well, listen, she's Scottish. She loves to
Hot
win dollars or pounds, should I say. That's for sure. I'm having a joke, but it is the reputation. They love the money, so that's
everyone.
A big incentive.
Final game, level.
Okay, here we go. This is
play.
The showdown. It's the third and rubber game. Great start. Yeah, no wonder he's pumping up there.
Brice
LEVERDEZ takes the first with ease.
A question right now, you know, it's only third game, but what happened in the first game? He just folded. What a shot.
Yeah, that is unbelievable. It was in.
No, it was in. It was in.
It was definitely
in. Over.
Did you see the way he.
Unbelievable.
Look at
he
this
climbed
one.
Around that one. Look at that. How far around the head can you go? Unbelievable shot. And Brice looks around with expectations of out. It wasn't. And that was a really poor shot. Didn't get his distance there. Now, can he control his excitement? Because that's what we've seen several times. Once he's relaxed, plays a lot better, but a little bit tighter, and it goes apart.
Wow. What a shot.
That is a great shot, beautifully played. I tell you what, he's got great confidence in his body physique. He knows that he can get anywhere as long as he makes the right decisions.
He took it so early there.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Clever. There's another one, and Tanongsak, I don't think he's as strong in the head.
No.
In terms of the mental capacity, I think that LEVERDEZ, with his background, he's just got so much more mental strength. It's out. Just.
Yes. Well, LEVERDEZ has been chasing. Now, you know, we'll see Tanongsak, can he chase as well? Well, right now it's all even up, 3-3.
Yeah. It's a good match. We're enjoying this from the opening match
indeed.
Of the men's singles, Thailand versus Europe All-Stars. It's developing. Oh, that's a goodie. Chance there. And again, and that all came from that beautiful little net shot.
He didn't miss this time.
Service over.
The big point.
Three.
Sometime during this third game, there's going to be a momentum where there's 3 and 4 points going in a row. Can it be now? It was in. Oh, what a great shot. Tanongsak. Fabulous play. They're really pushing each other around the court here. But what a great little dink that was.
Yeah, I thought LEVERDEZ would be all over that.
Well, he was,
shuttle,
but
yeah.
he was in two minds. You see, that's the problem.
I thought he would have attacked that one.
Yeah, 4-0.
Roll.
Bit of Thai support here, that's for sure. Big
five,
hit.
Four.
There was a lot of flat exchanges before that. Not much time to think. It's all reflex stuff. That pace, I think, suits Tanongsak well. But Brice will maybe try to slow it down a little bit. Nice rally. Yeah, super stuff. Five
wow. That was very fast paced.
It was.
You know, it was not just a long rally. That was a quick. Nothing went back.
And it was very accurate stuff. Every shot was really played beautifully. It's
that
in.
Was in.
That's a really big error from Tanongsak.
Five.
I think he didn't like the idea of playing that left-handed backhand. He was way down in the corner, decided to risk it, and it was no good. 6-5. Ooh, that's wild. Goodness me.
Service over.
Consistency.
6-0.
Not much of it here at the minute. 6-6.
This is inside.
Yeah.
Yes, in.
It is
well inside.
Yeah. Service over. 7-6.
Nice shot again. It was flat and it was certainly. Why did he leave that? I can't believe it.
I don't think he can reach that one. If
it
hit
was
it.
Quick, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yep. It would have been a poor shot. Well played.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Wow.
Second time we've seen that backhand drop beautifully. Really a lot of pace on that. Look at that fabulous angle. Good work. 8-6. I think that Brice LEVERDEZ is actually surprising Tanongsak. He's not used to this unconventional approach. There's no doubt at all. The Asian style is definitely different. That's out of play.
This Asian's more of a rallying,
seven, eight.
More chop, more in the net playing.
think there's a lot of diversity in Levedez's game. He really does play a lot of different shots. And that could be it. Yeah. Oh, just call that. Just call
that. I wouldn't be surprised if he trains in Asia as well.
Well, obviously the connection with Thailand is
very thick.
Be a total surprise if he doesn't practice with Boonsack.
Right,
You'd be tempted, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
A guy of that stature.
9-8.
Well, this is a good turnaround for Tanongsak. Up into the gods.
But that was the cost.
Yeah, I think it was, you know, because that was certainly looking as if it was going to drift out.
Yeah.
So he might be ruining that moment. 9-9. Who's got the desire? Who's got the control ultimately?
Both players making unnecessary, unforced error.
You think so, wouldn't you?
In the big points like this. I mean, I'm sure, like you always said, this is. They're thinking too much.
Yeah. 10-9. Yeah. It was called wide. It was unlucky that because he had exactly the right approach, but unfortunately, just a little bit too heavy on that backhand.
Yeah, even Tom Sack would have hit it or maybe just pretend to hit it.
Anyway, 11-9, it's change ends.
Well, this is going to be nothing new to Levedez because he's going to have to chase again. Mm-hmm. If you look at the film, probably it's all about that unforced error, too. There are a few giveaway points.
Yeah, you get those in every match, of course, but crucial stages. Caught one, that, 20 seconds.
Caught one, 20 seconds.
So, well, it's certainly an interesting battle. I mean, they can still, obviously, very early, only second day, but resolving who's actually going to get to KL, some of the big issues will be resolved in this matchup. And we've even discussed the idea that Thailand needs to win this in order to perhaps be favorite for a semi-final base.
11-9, play.
11-9. Coming towards the end of a really interesting battle. That's 10-11.
Very good. Come back to the first point after the break.
That's out.
White.
Well left. He was tempted to play that. That's 11-11. Well, obviously, Martin van Doorland had a few things to say that were effective. Always good to start the second half with points.
Nice play.
Yeah, it was. It was a good hit by the lefty. But he hasn't missed many of those defensive lunges, certainly whether right or left, but on the backhand he's not missed many. Caught out there by the strength. That's what I mean about doing different things. That was a fabulous shot. Wonderful play. Down in that front corner for the backhand for the left-hander. There you go.
Look at this.
Into the back.
Yes.
And he actually fooled his opponent to come forward as well. Unbelievable. Great shot. 12-all.
What a comeback.
Yeah.
Oh, he's making the mistake.
Defense, yeah.
Yes.
Forcing the error. Patience.
12.
I tell you, he's a quality player, is Brice. You can understand why he's been so successful in France. Five-time champion. He's got the lead at the crucial time, and that's just called good. 13-all.
He knew that he could have weighed that shot. I think he served it too quickly.
This really is going to be a very tight battle. Mental finishing, very important. Oh, well played.
Why?
One step too far there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again, Tanongsak in control of the whole rally. Brave by Brice, but ultimately foolish in the end to try and play that cross court.
He should have just stayed.
Yep, stayed in the corner. And he's missed that one.
That's 2 points.
13. Yeah, 15-13. Could be crucial.
Just that one play, isn't it, John? That, yes, that net, 3 points, 3 points ago. Whoa, how expensive.
Tanongsak shouldn't get too comfortable and confident, but there, that could be it. That could definitely
17-13.
Ouch. Now's the time for Martin to step in and say, okay, it's $10,000 a point. You might see a different attitude there, or you might see a total crumbling.
Yes.
Like that. 17-13. That's great play by Tanongsak. Yeah, he's got. Oh, he's missed it.
Missed it, yes.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, that's a gift.
Beautifully, it was a gift.
Service over. 14-17.
Well, we'll see what he can do. Levedez.
Wow, that was unexpected. But okay, well, he's got the chance now. 3 points adrift. Nice footwork.
It's in.
Just, is it
oh,
long?
It's no, wide just long.
Just called long. Another
service over.
Good effort.
18-14.
Good call, just long. 18-14. This is going to be a tough mountain to climb here. That is it. Oh,
oh that was called wide.
Oy, oy, oy. It's called wide, but
19-14.
Well, I think that's it then.
Yeah, it's not going to be easy to come back for 5 points.
Shake of the head there. He but had power on it. And he had just a little bit too much. Good match, though. Wow. Love it.
Yeah. The quality-wise.
Yeah.
This is it. You know, if he wants to come back, this is the time. This is why it's so difficult playing rally point, isn't it?
15-19, Brice LEVERDEZ, third game. There's no turning back from here. And that is now 16-19. That was an extravagant backhand from Tanongsak.
Kind of ambitious.
Well, there's no need to play it so wildly as that. He's got the lead. Don't just play conservatively, you still win.
Oh, that's short.
Yeah, that's bad. Oh, that's unbelievable. Oh. Second chance,
oh,
I tell you what.
Oh, my gosh.
That's that play originally from Brice was out, and he still played it to Tanongsak. I can't believe it.
Yeah, yeah,
that's
yeah.
What nerves done.
Yeah, not questioning the, and he was out of the place by then.
17-19. Hoo-hoo. One more point, and we'll see a little jangling. And still favorite, of course, in this one.
Too cute.
Oh, and it's come back onto Thailand's side.
Oh, mine, oh, mine. This is it. This is $10,000.
Like
point.
I said.
That's a 3,000 already.
Hear me, did he?
No, he didn't.
Oh, 18-19. What an important point.
Oh.
It is 19 all. can you believe it? Tanongsak SENSOMBOONSUK was absolutely in control. That is quite remarkable.
Well, Leverdez is going to rip his shirt and jump,
I tell you,
and a scream.
Did I say 10,000? 20,000.
Exactly. This is a very big
great match. Two required by either side. No excuses. Has it gone?
Long.
It is. It's out. It's 2019.
20,
and this
19.
Is quite remarkable. What a fight back by Brice LEVERDEZ. He's got one chance here to take and put Europe in the lead.
Oh, what a
that
shot.
Fantastic.
That's a big time shot.
Super, super time to play it to Tanongsak. Wow. Can you imagine? This is deuce in the final final game of the first matchup. Wow.
Because that's not how Tanongsak plays, but he had to do it.
Had to. I tell you, this guy has been remarkable. What a fight back. What big heart there is there. Just look at that scoreboard. Well, if anybody had any doubts about the Axiata Cup and what entertainment it could provide, I tell you what, they've been all put aside right here. This is fantastic match. They've never played each other before.
They're ready?
It's not the regular circuit, this. There's much more to it. There's big heart. They're trying to represent their country, their continent. Trying to rep and actually not let their teammates down. This is another big factor. Okay, it's deuced at 20s. And that is another match point for Brice LEVERDEZ.
21.
You know, I just said you got to be patient, and then
he wasn't, was he?
Yeah, he wasn't.
Oh, he was a bit of a hero last time, and this time Tanongsak's having to put his hand up and say, "Wait for it, I'm not ready." 21-20 match point.
Short.
Watch out. Ooh, that was close. Brilliant net stuff. Well played. Absolutely excellent from Tanongsak to level it again at 21. Gee whiz, there's some heart going out on
John,
that court.
That was a $100,000 play. he was on the edge and trying to find the edge.
Well, 100,000 if you make the semifinal, right?
Exactly.
I mean,
yeah.
I know exactly what you're talking about. The Axiata Cup, $1 million, but I tell you, every single point here is so valuable. 21 all. Third and final game. Got to.
Yes, he got it.
22-21, third time. Will it be third time lucky here for Brice LEVERDEZ? Tanongsak, surely he's going to be exhausted if he has to keep making up the difference. He had it won, didn't he? Earlier, in the teens, he had it won.
Yes, he had a 19-16 at one point.
Below that, 14.
14. My oh my.
Yeah. 22-21. This is for the victory. Third time, maybe.
What a shot.
It's all heart, isn't it? Again, 22 all.
Wow. 22 all.
Well, it doesn't matter whether you're partisan in favor of the tie, Tanongsak, or
it's
the
quality.
Frenchman representing Euros All-Stars here. Absolutely. You have to just put your hand in the air and say,
ready?
Wow, that's great badminton. Fantastic. 22 all. Who wants it most? Yeah, that's the one. That's the one. It wasn't deep enough. He was looking for the backhand side of the lefty, but it wasn't deep enough. And that was a thank you, big thank you note from Tanongsak. He loves that round the head shot, doesn't he?
Wow, after facing three match points.
Yeah, exactly.
Now he's got, he has one.
Yep, got one of his own. 23-22. It's match point, Tanongsak SENSOMBOONSUK. What a wow. Fantastic match. And that's short, it's 23-all, can you believe it?
Service over, 23-all.
Hey, it could happen to the best in the world. I mean, this is...
Well, three yes. match points have been
saved.
Won back and saved, yeah, by Tanongsak. He's just given up one right there. 23-all, this is real heart. First. Oh. I tell you, this boy, I told you how fit he looked in the swimming pool right today.
23.
He is so, so well chiseled. He wow. is just a beautiful, beautiful fitness fanatic. And I tell you, it may come pay off right here now.
Well, it's not just about the physique, it's about his heart
yeah,
as well.
Yeah, of course.
You know, this is hard.
24-23, fourth match point, Brice LEVERDEZ. It's in, it's in, it's 24-all.
I'm speechless.
Yeah, there's a shake of the head there too, I tell you. Nobody can believe this. What a fantastic Axiata Cup second day matchup.
Well, you know, there's several times that Tanongsak would put it back in front of the net again.
Yeah. You want to watch it again? www.selcomescape.com. That's where you'll find the excitement. 24-all. Ooh, ooh. Oh, he's missed it. That is a real, real
expensive.
24.
Yeah, because Tanongsak had a, you know, relief on him. He's, you know, he said, wow.
I've actually lost sight of the numbers now. This is the second match point for Thailand.
Yes.
And was it four for
that's
the
That's four
side?
For the LEVERDEZ.
Okay. 25-24, Thailand match point. No, oh. That's it! 26-24 in the third. And you have to say, that was a sensational match. Absolutely brilliant. The European All-Stars will be actually disappointed in the end, but Tanongsak Sensombunsuk, we knew
Thailand,
the quality of his play.
10,
he is
14,
the Southeast Asian Games champion from Myanmar
24.
Back in 2013. He knew that he had big heart as well, but what a match. I tell you, the great entertainment of badminton comes alive here on the second day. What a scoreline. There it is.
Wow, 26-24. I mean, the sad part is somebody had to lose. That's the only, that's what's all about sport. It can be great games, great players, more players. Yeah, somebody got to lose. But that one, none of them lost it at all. It was a marvelous match.
Well played, Tanongsak and Brice. But ultimately, 2-1 to Thailand.